run. Who gets the red cap? Maybe you? Yeah, I think. That's pretty good. Run! Oh, fuck's sake, damn! You can do some healing now. This is okay. Anyone else equip it? I guess. I mean, that's a lot of defense. Attack! Oh, yeah. It really doesn't take much health, huh? I feel like I haven't got a chance to save in a while. Nothing here? Quippy? Probably, but... Use a bunch of antidotes. What? Goodness. Does Leonor have to learn some good black magic later or no? Fire one. Do it. Intellect comes at a cost. So does spirit. So that's not a great cost. Oh jeez, who should I give it to? Probably just him, honestly. For right now anyway. Oh, very nice. I feel like I'm not getting a whole lot of drops from these enemies. What up, Robert Douglas? Nothing in here, right? Oh, yeah, there is. Alright, look it. No! I hate that enemy. Every time. Too often, in fact. Ooh, here we go. Finally, something for you. This way, I hope to save. Yes, good. Rest, please. I really should have stayed behind. I knew it all along. Don't worry, I'm sure the Elder's fine. That's not all I'm worried about. You know how terrible things are down there. That's why we're here right now. We need to save Cecil and stop this moon. You think the Elder's gonna keel over and die just like that? Come on, that's not the Elder I know. Yes, you're right. You're acting kind of weird, you know what? Or you know that? Listen, Palum, you still want to become a sage, right? Huh? What are you bringing that up for all of a sudden? You respect Tella and you want to follow in his footsteps, right? Well, how am I supposed to know? Not at a time like this, no. I'm sorry, you're right. I kind of realized something when I left Mysidia, though. Oh? There are other people out there with the talent for that title, not just me. You mean Leonora? Yeah, it kills me to admit it, but... Well, that's a rare sight, seeing you compliment someone. I'm not complimenting her, okay? She's my apprentice. Hee hee. What? Well, I'm just glad you're still the same old Palum. Ah, forget it. Let's just go help that guy and get this thing over with already. You mean Cecil? Yes, Cecil, whatever. Thank you. Okay, we gotta keep going for a bit. Actually, maybe I don't need to run this time. Let's just have Oh, so is the mage silenced now? Maybe. Jesus. Oh my god. That's what you get. Okay, good. It's there. How many hits this thing take anyway? This fight's taking a little too long. Maybe I gotta kill the wizard first. Yeah, that made a big difference. He's hiding behind the other fellow. He will not die. I gotta say. Jeez, just in time. Leonora did not die. feel that? Oh, the monster from the Tower of Babel. The man under Rubicant's command. Who's that? What is it this time? Is it Edge's parents? Oh no, it's Barnabas. You! Luge! Holy shit, Ola. Oh my god. Might not be ready for this one. Like I said, if I game over, that's it for tonight. Might need to switch up my party. Where am I now? Ah, no, my controller's doing the thing! Shit! It stopped. Ugh. This damn game sometimes. Don't I have, like, an item I could use to heal everyone? Oh yeah, this. God damn! Not great. Not my favorite. Crap, for fuck's sake. Yeah, I might need to take a break from this game already. Well, let's at least behold Judgment Bolt. Crap. I think after this I might have to call it a night, no matter what happens. Wait, did someone else revive? No. We can do Mirage again. Oh, God. Some fight right here, huh? Does I need you back in here? Arrgh! Ah! Crap! Oh no. Ouch. Hopefully I can kill at least one of these clowns. Oh shit, I just fucked up. Oh wait, no. Alright, will this do me any good? Rather long fight, I must say. Nope. Oh gosh, how do I even do? God, this fight's so long, it's like not even worth it. But you have to use bands, but I haven't been doing that. No, wrong button. at all. Mirage again. I'm sorry, what? God fucking damn it. Oh, I hope I die now. Sweet Barnabas. Pretty good. So now I'm probably in pretty good shape. Yeah, that's gotta be it for today after this. Let's go back and save. Phoenix now, aren't I? I'm probably gonna just use Kira. That's right. I will show them your power. Man, what a relief. I didn't think I was going to win that one for a while there. I'm sorry. Such talent. If it were only pointed in the right direction. May you rest in peace. Thank you, sir. That girl, I'll make her pay for messing with us. I'll play for a little bit more, I guess. I shouldn't, but I'm very curious what lies just ahead. Say it's something I have to run away from again. Just yet. Fine, something easy. Ah. Yes, attack, attack, attack. should have given maybe a better weapon for that boss fight. So bro, why don't you have like Kane in your party right now? That's what I'm definitely gonna have in my party later on. I think Rosa needed some leveling up. Iridia, I think you need her in your party to get some summons I have yet to acquire. It's taking a little too long for my taste. Now, Cecil, you can't put in your party right now because he's not going to level up, I think, until after something happens later on. As much as I hate to admit, that's like pretty much the most powerful party. Golbez doesn't gain any HP until post level 70, but I'd like him to get there at some point because I'd like to be able to use him. He's pretty cool. Who would I switch him out for? I don't know. Kane's definitely going to be my party leader, I can almost guarantee it. Alright, so we're already at this part, so let's see what's over this way. Oh god, more things to fight. No! Damn it! That was the wrong thing. Wrong target. I wanna do one of these to get impatient. I feel like I haven't gotten any new gear in a little while. Things take way too many hits. I might have to start running from them. I'm getting annoyed. My god. Jesus! Anything down there?
Maybe.
I'm more interested in what's over here. So sick of these. I'm out. I can't deal with another one of these. It's every single battle. Enough's enough. I think when you use smoke, you don't lose money from running away. Never occurred to me. Oh god, even worse! Hey, look who didn't die. Man, I hope I have enough Phoenix Downs. Poison ants, I'll take it. This is it, huh? There's nothing else over here anymore? Oh, I think I understand. Yeah, son. Well, it's a shame about the shield. Goldez, you there? Wake up. That's it? Okay. Not sure I'm convinced it's worth keeping this poison axe. I thought there was gonna be more over there. I really did. Maybe that I'm missing something. So, I just have to check for myself. Ooh, nice. Felt that intent. I gotta make sure. Is there any treasure I'm missing over here? Maybe not. You gotta go around once, right? Nope, not dealing with it. Yeah, that's why you bring Edge with. Oh good, finally another. But hang on, is there a treasure? Moon Ring Blade. So it goes down a little bit. But no, you know what? There's no room for him in the back row, so he's not going to equip it. It's right here, just so I can unlock the thing. Rest. And I probably have to take a break very soon, if not right now. Ridia? Oh, Luca. Y'all right? Hmm? Must have a lot weighing on your mind. Cecil, of course, but also the fates of the Eidolon King and Queen. Yes. I know they must be waiting for you right now, Ridia. Just as all the other Eidolons did. Thank you, Luca. You seem like you've been enjoying yourself up here on the moon. Does it look that way? I didn't want to bring it up, but there's someone very special to me here. Palom, you mean? Oh, no. Talking about Master Cid. So much I still want to learn from that man. Have you talked with Palom at all? It doesn't matter anymore. Huh? Well, I don't mean anything more than that. I mean, certainly I had my fair share of jealousy and everything. But now it just doesn't matter that much to me anymore. Luca. It's not like I hate him or anything. I just got other things I need to worry about right now. Really? Really? You dwarves don't like dwelling over small things in life, you know. That's certainly a very dwarven thing to say. How about you grow a little dwarven spirit yourself, then? You still got Cecil to save, and also the Adelon King and his people. Thank you, Luca. I know I should stop, but I just feel like there's something around the corner. Like we're on the verge of something major. So against my better judgment, I'll play for a little bit longer. Ah, run! I'm gonna get attacked a couple times before I can run away from this one. But at least I got to heal for once. This I can handle. There. Ah, attack! Why is this menu such a pain in the ass? Oh, this takes him a second, damn. Nope, nothing there, okay. Ah, damn. No, I just don't want it. So done with those black dragons. Come on, you have to be kidding me. I can't believe this. How terrible. Oh no. I feel warmth. Why? Not the rulers of Eblon. Wait, am I supposed to, like, not fight them then? Yeah, I mean... nothing I can do here, right? Who are you? No, not Edges! Father! Mother! just don't do anything, right?
Edge. Father. You've grown into such a fine man. Mother.
Do not wail for us, Edge. We are happy.
Yes, happy that we could see you once more. Yeah, me too. Please, save Eblon. Save our world.
Maybe you have to actually fight them if Edge is not in your party. I know I brought Edge for a reason.
I understand exactly how you feel. So much better than I could back then. Please rest in peace for good this time. His mother and father.
I got it. You can count on me. Thank you, mother, father.